experience, I nicely understated, to be fair, I thought. But you said something that worried me a bit. You said, with the possible exception of Concorde, the E-Type was the last great thing that Britain made.
I know.
Was that right?
Well, can you think of anything we've made since, which you go, that's a world beater? I mean, the E-Type was a third the price of a Ferrari, as I said, and faster and better looking. And the only thing I can think that even gets close, really, is Monty Python.
Then,